Two Swedes head-to-head. Probably the best defenseman in the National Hockey League right there, Victor Hedman.
So we're underway, and the Lightning will control. As I mentioned, they lost in Vegas on Thursday night. They had gone 19-0-2.
Giroff, Stamkos, look out.
Braden Point brought it in over the line. He leaves for Kucherov, and now Point to the front. Covered up by Antti Raanta to get a faceoff. 10th multi-point of a season for Hedman in Vegas on Thursday night. And I agree, Tyson, he is terrific. Play back out high. And this one sent wide of the mark. Comes in front, and they score. And the Lightning get a goal from Anthony Cirelli early, and it's 1-0 Tampa Bay.
Karam off the end boards. When you look at Tampa, they win the foot race. They get to that puck, stomp up, and here's a missed shot. That was actually Killorn with the centering feed, and two Coyotes go to one guy, and that's what can't happen. Not when you play the Lightning, not when you play anyone. So good at those little give and goes. Got a fight against following the puck.
And now a chance, Gaunce to the front, slides in off the pipe and out. Steven Stamkos can't believe it didn't go in.
Olmerson defense gets a stick in that passing lane. If he doesn't, that is a backdoor tap in for one of the greatest goal scorers this game has, Steven Stamkos. He wants it, he gets it.
Off the boards, Richardson chips it back to center ice. Hinostroza with speed, breaks in. Now Hinostroza to the front, a chance, and a stop by Vasilevsky, robbing Carl Soderberg.
Oh, what an opportunity there.
And Soderberg can't get it past Andre Vasilevsky. 2.5 to go as Ekman Larson will bring it along. Late first period tonight. Labushkin, a stop there by Vasilevsky. Now Connor Garland scores! Connor Garland has tied it at one!
By Connor Garland, Oliver Ekman Larson dishes it outside to Labushkin. Innocent shot on net. Connor Garland picks it up, full gallop. And look at how it's just about putting it in the right place. Didn't put a ton of zip on that puck.
Kaligoski has it, cutting to the middle, looking for a shot. And now Keller with it to Kaligoski. Kaligoski again serving. Keller has it. He shoots, he scores! Clayton Keller! Oh yeah! 2-1 Coyotes!
Stay off the score sheet, and this is just a missile by Keller. Uses the Tampa Bay Lightning as a screen. Perfectly placed shot. You look at all the bodies in front. And he puts that far side against the grain, post and in. That is a beautiful.
Gasky up the boards, back to center, Phil Kessel. Little drop there, Barrett Hayton over the line. Hayton's going to take it to the net, and a stop by Vasilevsky.
Yeah, nice shot there by Hayton, trying to open up the five hole.
Kept at the line by Kaligoski for Garland. And now Garland, thrown to the front, they score! It bounces in, and the Coyotes have taken a 3-1 lead.
Coyotes, they finally get the puck in the offensive zone, zipping it around. Connor Garland's going to take this right to the net and throws it right out front. And that goes off the stick of Gordon. Soderberg in front, the big man, causing all sorts of havoc. I think it's more the fact that this goes off a Gord stick. Just catches a piece of Soderberg.
And a turnover for Taylor Hall. He got bumped off the puck. And it'll be brought along. Chernak in behind. The play is slow to get up. Now Gaunce has got it. Gaunce, he shoots. And a stop and a rebound. They scored. And it's Andre Palat. And it's a 3-2 game.
They're going to probably get on the board. This is such a good offensive team, and they can go off at any moment. There's the shot from the middle of the ice. And again, coverage. Where is it? Gotta pick that guy up. After the shot, Antti Raanta makes the initial stop. Just can't freeze it. And Palat jumps all over that loose puck.
And Point takes it away, and he'll bring it out. Point drops it. Kucherov to the middle. Broken up. Across it goes, and right through the crease. And a rebound, and they've tied it. Braden Point, short side, set up by Stamkos. And the Lightning have tied it at three.
Momentum is a crazy thing. Point just winds it up to the middle of the ice, kicks it outside, gets his puck again in front of the net, and left all alone. Almost identical to Palat's goal. Most dangerous guy on the ice is not Stamkos.
Dvorak dumps one in. Johnny Gaud on it. 3-3 the score. The Lightning getting two goals in less than 2 minutes. To the front, and the Coyotes answer. Brad Richardson, it's a 4-3 game.
That's what good teams do. They respond. More pressure down low. They force a turnover. And Brad Richardson, right place, right time, makes no mistake. And poor coverage this time by the Tampa Bay Lightning. It's Gaud that leaves Brad Richardson all alone. And how about that play? From his knees, Taylor Hall, what a pass.
Hedman will bring it along. Victor Hedman brings it in, trying to get around Ekman. Larson, what a shot, and a stop by Antti Raanta. Gaud to the line, looked to set it up for Hedman. Forced out that time, here's a chance. Keller is in. Keller racing in, he shoots, he scores! Clayton Keller! Second of the night, and the Coyotes have a two-goal lead.
I'm not even sure he's going to get an assist. Doesn't matter, but that play doesn't happen if not for the effort on the blue lines that we talk about all the time, and that's on Victor Hedman. One of the best defensemen in the game today, and the finish by Clayton Keller.
Across it goes, Schmaltz. Now Schmaltz to the line for Ekman Larson. Goes across, Taylor Hall to Schmaltz. Schmaltz trying to get it back in front, they score! Power play goal, and the Coyotes have doubled up the Bolts.
Look at the pass by Hall. Schmaltz throws it to the net, and there's Connor Garland taking a beating. Cross check from behind. Can't contain him. And here's a look at it. That goes right off his hand. Both of them, I think, and into the back of the net. That right there, once again, much like Carl Soderberg, that's why you go to the net.
Call on the ice is a goal. Here's the verdict.
After video review for goaltender interference, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
And I think and a penalty. And so good goal and a penalty. That's the rule this year. Palat. Well, Andre Palat. That's broken up by Keller. Keller goes the other way for Connor Garland. Two on one. Garland passes. Shot. Score. And there it is. Number 7, put home by number 21, Derek Stepan.
What a pass. Could have easily shot that. I think everyone in the building thought he might. What a pass. Unselfish play by Connor Garland. And what a night for number 83. Beautiful shot, too, by Derek Stepan.
Soak this one in, everybody. Another signature win for the Coyotes.